I remember distinctly, we were in engineering school. We walking around with wrinkled clothes. And over in the business school, they were in suits. And I was like, man, at the business school, they look like they're on to something. We over here studying all night. And they're, you know, it just looked different.